Coach Big Man. Thank you so much for coming out on a Monday night. That first one you heard is four, and you heard from Brett. Did you play flugelhorn on the horn? You heard from Brett on the flugelhorn. And yeah, let's hear it for Brett. Paul on the trombone. Matt on the guitar. And Chandler on the trombone. You also heard from Anders on the drums back there. Yeah, swinging, guys, swinging. All right. It's a nice slow swinger, medium swinger. This is called Under the Wire by a great saxophone player, composer named Bill Liston. And this one features yours truly, Bill, and Jerry on the trombone. This is Under the Wire. One, two, three, jump. Under the Wire. Once again, that's Bill Liston. Once again, you heard from Jerry on the trombone. Yours truly, Bill, on the alto saxophone. Thank you guys so much. All right, moving on. We had a wonderful guest artist out with us a few weeks ago, about a month ago, named David Bandman, wonderful trombone player, euphonium player. Some of you may have been there. And we played this. This is one of his originals called Minor Yours. And you're going to hear from Chandler on the trombone and Henry on the tenor saxophone. This is Minor Yours.
Thank you.
Chandler Comer on the trombone. You heard from Henry on the tenor saxophone. Anders on the drums. All right, we're going to feature Henry once again on an oldie but a goodie. This is Just the Two of Us.
Three, four.
Once again, Henry Jessup on the tenor saxophone. All right, we have a newish one. We tried it once a couple weeks ago. This is called Touch the Sun by Mike Tamaro. It's a fun one. Nice swing. Features yours truly on the alto saxophone. Bill, see you at the end. Thank you.
Thank you. Here we go, all set, guys? All
Cell on the baritone saxophone. All right, John. Okay. So this is a brand new one. We've not played this before. We're sighting it on the stage in front of you. That is something that we do with the Jazz Works Big Band. It's fun, it's exciting, keeps us on the edge of our seat. This is a great George Gershwin piece called There's a Boat That's Leaving Soon for New York from Porky and Bess. And this one is going to feature Matt Trimbley on the guitar. This is There's a Boat That's Leaving Soon for New York. Jerry on the trombone and Ray on the piano. Jerry's going to play the first solo, and Ray on piano is going to be second. This is Spring Can Really Hang You Up the Most.
Thank you.
This is a piece called The Dance of Denial. You're going to hear from Chris on the alto saxophone. And you're going to hear from Brett on the trumpet. This is The Dance of Denial.
Thank you.
That's the dance of denial. See, it's written as the dance of denial, like to deny something, but it's kind of a play on, that's denial, yeah. But it's like, it has that exotic sort of a sound, like the Nile River, the dance of the Nile, the dance of denial. Did any of you guys get it? I did. All right. Oh, yeah, that's, now I get your joke, Chris, about Nile. That's Nile, okay. Hey, if your name is Nile in the audience, raise your hand. We have one right there. All right. Hey guys, we got one more for you. I want to introduce you to the band. It's been our pleasure to play for you this evening. Hope you've had as much fun as we have. In the saxophone section on lead tenor, we have Henry Jessup. You just heard from him, Chris Reekers. Our executive director, Mike Thorpe. On baritone saxophone, Mr. John Cho. Chandler Comer on lead trombone. We have Mr. Paul Hamilton on trombone. Just heard from him a few minutes ago, Mr. Jerry O'Sullivan. And sitting in with us tonight, Mr. Stephen Bechtel. Thank you, Stephen. Great job, man. In the trumpet section, we've got Joe Donegan. Forrest Sontag. Ho Antonucci. Sorry, that's a story, a typo earlier. That's Joe Antonucci. So, someone texted earlier and they were saying Joe and they wrote Ho by accident. I thought it was funny. So, what a wonderful trumpet player, Mr. Joe Antonucci. There we go. That's my wife right there. We've got Brett Lemley as well. Hey, on drums tonight, Anders Eliasson. Good job, Anders. Dan Hall on the bass. Matt Trimbley on the guitar. Ray Lavender on keyboard. Once again, I am Bill Schnepper, the music director. It's been our pleasure, thank you. And we've got one more for you. This is called the Monday Night Hang, and it features Henry on the tenor saxophone. Thank you. It's our match for the Jazzworks Pit Bands. Don't forget to treat the waitstaff kindly, they're the best. And we'll drive home safely. We won't be here next Monday, but we will be here the Monday after that. Take care, everyone.